morning, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Got old Daniel with me this morning, the turkey killer. We out here trying to get some turkeys to gobble. Get ready for youth season next weekend. You know, since Mississippi is stupid enough to start the youth season on a Monday instead of on, you know, today, they'd rather start it when the kids are at school and mom and daddy's at work. We're trying to find some turkeys so we can get Dax and Brister on one next weekend. So far, no luck. Where the turkey's at, Dan? We in the fifth location for the morning. Ain't heard a turkey gobble yet. I'm not surprised. Got the crows fired up, some geese fired up. Well, no turkeys at this location either. Supposed to have good luck with Daniel with me. He was killing all them deer during deer season while I was sucking it up. But Daniel and Hunter got me into turkey hunting last year. So everything I know about turkey hunting, I learned from Daniel or Hunter. And I think Hunter learned it from Daniel as well. We ain't learning crap this morning. We learning we should have stayed in bed. It's either too cold or it's too early. Go ride around, think of somewhere else to try or something else to do. Well, we loading up in the truck. Gonna go watch a little go-kart racing. Got a guy up the road here that built a go-kart track in his backyard. So they do a little backyard go-kart racing on Sunday. Sitting in the truck, waiting on the wife. Old Brister's already down there. We're gonna meet up with him. Here she come.
Hey girl, hey.
Y'all, just think, 12 years ago, this woman was lucky enough to marry me. She don't regret a day of it either.
Yes, she
do
does.
Do you?
Yes, she does.
No, she don't.
Get that camera out of my
face. Oh no, now she say that. See, she gotta learn not to say things like that. Cause she knows I'm gonna film her more and it's gonna end up on the video. We're gonna go meet up with Brister. We'll be back. Gotcha. I got his chain coming off.
Did you? No, don't video me.
Hey, this is my other baby mama.
Please don't keep that.
Thank you. Yes. Say what's up.
Subscribe, hit the like button down below, and we'll catch y'all next time.